All right, guys, so this is my first ever grocery haul that I filmed for YouTube. So excuse me if the angle is kind of awkward. I didn't really know how I wanted to do this today, but I'm just gonna basically like come and show you the item in the camera, and we'll see how it works out. I normally do this for Instagram, so this is new. All right, guys, so I went to Aldi and I went to Walmart. I spent $60 at Aldi and I spent $15 at Walmart. This will probably get me through like a week or so. I could probably go a little longer if I really wanted to push it out, but I didn't make a meal plan. So I didn't really want to go crazy at the grocery store today. So I tried to stay as low as I could. All right, let's get into the haul. So from Aldi, I just got some plain Greek yogurt. I really like this Greek yogurt. I hate like Greek yogurt by itself, but I do mix stuff in this, or I use it as like sour cream, etc. So we're gonna have tacos this week. So this is great for sour cream if you're on Weight Watchers like I am. And many people on my Instagram already know that I'm doing Weight Watchers. So I am trying to cut different types of foods out of my diet that, you know, typically you just don't even think about. All right, next up, I got some green grapes. Love, love, love grapes. I got two packages. These were kind of spendy and I didn't know, but whatever. One package was $5, one package was $6. I don't know which was which, but they are delicious. Love their grapes at Aldi. I think their produce can be really hit and miss. Some days it can be amazing, some days it can be eh, and then some days it can be really bad to the point where I need to throw it away. All right, then I got bananas. These are not ripe yet, but I'll just leave them on the counter and have them later in the week. And then I got a pineapple. Love me some pineapple. Again, this is not quite ready, so I'll probably wait just a couple days and cut it up. All right, next I got these cage-free large brown eggs. I love brown eggs. I don't really know why I like them so much, but I feel like these just taste delicious. Got some of those for breakfast. I got my son some regular, just regular 2% milk. He likes milk, and I don't make him drink anything that's like healthy. I got myself some oat milk. I really want to try this in just iced coffee. Got myself this Botticelli. I probably said that wrong. Botticelli Alfredo sauce, quick and easy Alfredo to make with my pasta. I got Alex some Gushers. I try to get a box or two of these at Aldi. They're $1.68 or something. Really good deal. I got myself garlic and cheese croutons. These are delicious. Oh, I got this at Walmart. I'll just show this real quick. Just my only household item I got at Walmart, toilet bowl cleaner. Nothing too exciting. All right, I got myself some turkey kielbasa. And I feel like I feel like I tried this and I didn't like it, but I'm gonna try it again. I found a girl on YouTube who made this for a meal and it looked really yummy. So gonna try that. Got my favorite Castlewood uncured ham. Love this stuff, it's so good. The entire Castlewood like line is delicious. Only lunch meat I buy anymore. I saw these for the first time. I've never seen these at Aldi. They're pork egg rolls. Oh my God, my words left my mind. Does that even happen to anybody else? But I'm gonna just throw these in the air fryer. They're 3 or 4 points each, I believe. And then I got myself some chicken thighs, boneless, skinless. I'll just go ahead and make those in the air fryer. And then at Aldi, I also got two packages of garden salad. Oh my gosh, the one time I film a video, people try talking to me and nobody talks to me any other time. I forgot to put my phone in airplane mode. I'm sorry, guys. All right, and then I got another bag of garden salad. I really like to have salads. I think that's it for Aldi. Oh no, sorry. I also got, there's a girl I follow, Brittany the Gazelle Willows on Instagram. She recommended this. I'm gonna try it and see if it's any good. Next, I got my Stoke. I love Stoke coffee. I've been drinking this for almost 2 years now. Love it. All right, that's it for Aldi. Like I said, Aldi was $60. And then I got this stuff at Walmart. I got Skinny Girl Raspberry Vinaigrette. This stuff is actually really good. I hate the Skinny Girl line. I think their stuff is disgusting, but the raspberry and the balsamic vinaigrette is delicious. But like the ranch, mustard, that stuff, no, nope. Then I got sugar-free syrup here. Yeah, sugar-free syrup, and I put this in my coffee. And then I got these waters at Walmart. They are delicious. My son loves them. You can probably see them in the back here. But I got watermelon. This must be new for the summer. I'm excited. I got my son his favorite, cotton candy. And these are 57 cents, you guys. And they're just carbonated water. There's no calories in them. Strawberry water. This was a new one. Must be a summer thing. Red, white, and blue pop. I'm kind of curious what this tastes like. And then I got blackberry lemonade. And then I want to show you guys something. I didn't necessarily buy this at the store, but you know that. Oops. With tomorrow being Mother's Day, I am filming this the day before Mother's Day. I'm not sure when I'll have it up, but I got my mom and my sister. I got my mom and my sister a gift from a store in town here called Nothing Bundt Cakes. And this is a national chain, so you guys might have it. But I did get strawberries and cream. I got myself one, so that one could be mine. I got my mom this tumbler. When I don't know what to get my mom for Mother's Day, I always get tumblers. It's just a safe, safe bet. But this was gorgeous. I loved this. And then I got my sister. Let me get it out of here. I got my sister this little unicorn mug. She loves coffee in the mornings. So I thought this was beautiful. And it says, the world is full of magic. I just think that's beautiful. Oh, I love it. So I got that for my sister. This is the one I got for my mom. It's pecan praline. And they're just so cute. They're little mini buntlets. And then... once again, I got my sister a strawberries and cream. So I got these three buntlets like this. And then I got this mug and I got that tumbler for $45. So, and then I think I'm going to go get my mom some flowers and then I'm going to get a bag to put these in because I don't, you know, I just want to make it look cute. But yeah, that's what I got. And then there was something else I got at Walmart, but I can't share it because it's for a friend on Instagram, and I know she'll probably watch this video. So this is a shorter haul, but I just wanted to kind of show you guys what I get at the grocery store, and I hope that you enjoy. I don't really know how to make these videos longer since I'm just really showing you what I bought. Typically, my hauls will be bigger, but today it was just a relatively short, quick haul. And I will also post these hauls on my Instagram because I'm not going to take them away from my family over there. They love them. So if you want to see this haul before I post the YouTube video, always check my Instagram. I do post, try to post at least daily on there. So, all right, guys, if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. My channel is newer. I'd love to have you guys join me when I start regularly uploading. You'll get to see my videos as soon as they upload. So definitely hit that subscribe button and I'd be happy to have you here.